Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you pay the queen her proper respect, Saxton.
Guys, this is without a doubt a potentially career-altering opportunity for her here tonight.
And at the risk of being a glass-half-empty type of guy, it could also be a career-deflating opportunity. She doesn't win the title tonight. There's no telling when or if her next title match will even come.
The Empress of Tomorrow.
And introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Her dominance, her unique appearance, and her unmistakable aura have all made Asuka one of the top competitors in the entire women's division.
How about you, Byron? Do you think the challenger has a legitimate chance here tonight?
Of course I do, Michael. That's the beauty of the WWE. Any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
And introducing the champion from Adelaide, Australia, the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Of course, was the inaugural NXT UK Women's Champion.
Inaugural and best, Cole.
She may have a bad attitude in the ring, but this is a tough, tough woman. She fell short 2 years straight in the Mae Young Classic. Most competitors would lose confidence, but Ripley bounced back and made NXT UK history.
Sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The Women's Champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Neckbreaker cover for the championship.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Float over,
up.
And to a DDT!
Spike!
Setting up. Nice drop kick.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Not yet. Real quick reminder, guys. There are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under
seizing the moment that time. Right to the kidneys from behind. German suplex. Guillotine.
It's in deep.
Fight. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Setting up.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Suplex, very effective. Drop kick hits the mark.
Oh, man. Stiff headbutt.
Garee is ready here. This is about over. I love this. And tie.
Good night.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Charlotte is in trouble. Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring.
Sharp clothesline! Oh, what a kick to the face!
Oh, my God!
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. For the championship!
Frustration has to be mounting as she kicks out again.
That's all right, Cole.
Hooked up. In a bad way here, guys. Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do. Guillotine.
It's in deep.
She's got her where she wants her. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Great display of strength.
For the win to retain the championship.
That's not going to do it. Still a lot more fight left.
Asuka setting up.
Asuka turns it around.
Garee is ready here. This is about over. I love this. Tie.
Good night.
But champions need to finish the job.
Back to the well with even more
fear. Has been eliminated.
Only Asuka can do this.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
Oh, wow.
Lights out.
Now Asuka is showing how they do it back in Japan.
Hoist it up. On the rope.
Uh-oh.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way now.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Guess.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Check out the power from Rhea.
Ooh.
For the win to retain the championship.
One, two, three. Asuka has been eliminated.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
win for her against some very tough competition.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we...